Y'all know how the fuck we do? Fuck that shit. What's the answer? This motherfucker gonna say he got cancer. In his fucking neck like, whoa, feeling my shit like, goddamn, bro. The fuck could it be? Yeah. Need to go to a doctor. Need to go to a doctor. I don't wanna go to the doctor. They gonna tell me some fucking bad news. Hold up, chill, fuck. Step back, I just wanna dance. Live my life to the fullest, motherfucker. And if I die, I die, fuck it. I won't go to the doctor, cause they gon' tell me I got cancer. I don't wanna go to the doctor, cause they gon' tell me I got cancer. What's the answer? I don't even know, man, I got kids. I don't need no cancer, shit. Neck bulging out like that.
Goddamn, my neck hurts and I can't even get a break from the pain. Every single goddamn day.
Goddamn, I don't want motherfucking cancer. Nah, hold up. If I go to the doctor, man, they could tell me it's just a muscle strain. Fuck that, if it's just a muscle strain, I could stay home, fucking be okay. Imagine it in my head, don't wanna wheel that shit. But what if I got cancer bulging on my disc? And what if I'm fucking paralyzed the rest of my fucking life? And only got a fucking month to walk? Fuck that shit, that's negativity talking. Don't let it get to your head. But my God, fuck God, I took for granted everything in life. Now I'm gonna be fucked.
God damn, I really fucking hope I don't got cancer. God, hello, God, hear me? Oh, fuck, whoa, I could die in a month or so.
Fuck that shit, I ain't getting in my head. Ain't gonna let that shit get me, dog. Fuck around, disco. Still white farm, motherfucker, this, yeah. My flow, you can't fuck with that. And if I got cancer, fuck the world and shit. Fuck the world if I got that shit. I'ma find out this week, though. Fuck em when I say fuck a motherfucker, clap. Take your life for granted, ho. Okay, first of all, you need a primary care physician. Call that shit and blah, 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 blah. I'm sure you got fucking Obamacare and blah, blah, blah. Cancer's a billion dollar industry. Pop off like, whoa, look at the water fountains and fucking lungs, bro. Holy shit, cancer's a billion million motherfucking dollar business. Who the fuck is this? What in this shit? Shit in my chitlins? In my fucking chicken nuggets, what the fuck? May cause cancer and death. Don't even know that you could get cancer from your fucking cell phone. Fuck that crazy shit. Bad cop. Round them up, round them up, round up. Whoa, round up causes cancer, what the fuck? Everything I did in my life probably caused me cancer, especially the stress. Goddamn, I'm blessed. Took everything for granted, my life, my mess. Cloud 9, bitch. Could've been the drug shit. Could've been anything up in this bitch. But I don't wanna believe it. What I gonna do? Get to the motherfucking mountaintop, finally achieve it. Then die of cancer, that's my luck, motherfucker. What's up, motherfucker? What? Get the fuck out of my face. You don't deserve what you got. Motherfuckers like me come around and we bust our ass every day of our life when we die. Why? Fuck the world, I ain't gonna cry. Y'all ain't gonna catch me crying. Y'all ain't gonna catch me going. All I gotta say is fuck the world and this cancer's gone.